We are standing in front of the building of the Eastern Chamber, or as it's also called, the King's Bath. It was a public Bolgar bath built in the early 1390s. It's made of brick and stone. The interesting fact is that the bomb was arranged at the east side of the building to get water to the bath. If you turn right, you can go to the King's Shrine and the small minaret. Turning to the left, you will reach the building of the administration of the Museum Reserve, and then to Hiller's House Museum and Craft Workshops, where you can buy souvenirs.